what I've got here is a pretty old reel mounted on a modern rod. It's a centipede reel, and it was made probably in the 1960s in England, but it still works fine now. What you can do with these reels is cast directly, the way that people would have cast off old-fashioned unbraked bait casters. Essentially, you use the fingers on your left, on your right hand to break the spool initially, and you use your left hand to set the spool in motion so that you can cast directly from it. As you come across, you break the cast with the fingers on your right hand again so that you don't backlash your line. It takes a while to master, but it's a great way of getting distance. And when it's nice and still and not windy, you can cast 40-50 feet without any worries at all. Just show you that again.